Hi, what's up guys? My name is Ray. I'm representing Chorus Malaysia as an official coach and also from Ecosys, two running head coach as well. I know today, today's period is COVID-19 movement control period. So I'm sure everyone can go out for exercising, running and so forth. So I'm gonna do a set of videos for today for indoor exercise for exercising for those runners, and I will do two sets of topics. One is body flex exercise, and also can so call it as a dynamic stretch. The second set is strength exercise. Usually are more in movements. All right, so since you can't wait to see, let's head out.
Okay guys, before we start our exercise and also our indoor exercising, actually Chorus Watch, you're able to track indoor exercise, or we so call it gym cardio exercise. So how to get this your activity to record it in the indoor by using Chorus Watch? Come here, you are, I'm gonna show you now. So unlock your watch, go to the activity settings so that you will find this gym cardio setting. Okay, sort it. Okay, so you just apply and you will get your heart rate detected. So once your heart detected, you just press start. So that's all you go. All right, so yep, here we go. We're gonna start now.
Alright guys, we just finished our workout, so now you need to stop your activity. So when you need to stop your activity, when you just need to unlock your watch as well. If your now is unlocked, you can straight away stop it. So now I'm unlocked, I need to unlock my watch. So now unlock, I will need to press pause and I will go to finish. Okay, so we'll finish. Okay, done. So I will sync the activity into my Chorus app.
Hi guys, yeah, thanks for watching. That's about it. Catch up with me on the next one. We're gonna have the max workout videos. We'll see you in the next one. If you like this video, please like the video or like the post, okay, and subscribe my channel on the link below. Thank you.